Hello, Anteater fans. Michael O'Sullivan here with Trevor Cronin, head coach of the UC Irvine men's tennis team. So we take a look ahead to the 2014-15 campaign, coach. And you guys jumping right into it here in the fall. You've already gotten underway with three events. Had the ITA regionals in Malibu to kick things off. Then UCLA, an event there, staying here in SoCal. And then out to Phoenix for the Grand Canyon University invite. This fall slate, all individual play, I know, but good way for your guys to get back into the swing of things and kind of shake off the rust a little bit.
Yeah, you know, we've added two new Germans to the team and the returning SoCal Six and a lot of juniors on the team and two seniors. And it's just a good way for them to do a little bit of traveling, get to understand each other, get to see what we need to work on, where our strengths and where our weaknesses lie, and then really turn our focus towards the beginning of the season in January.
And speaking of January, calendar flips to 2015. A big event in Tucson to kick things off. You guys will take on Arizona twice, Texas Tech twice, and New Mexico twice. So three very solid programs. And then that rolls into UCLA and USC back here in the LA area. So a challenging start to 2015.
Yeah, my philosophy there has always been to have a challenging start. It really gets us to understand where we're at, where we need to be, and then at the end of the season, the competition comes back to us. In saying that, it comes back to us there at the end. We've got four or five tough Big West matches at the end of the year that unfortunately, we couldn't get by last year. So, you know, for this year, the deck is stacked all the way through, and we always challenge our guys and don't necessarily worry about a win-loss record, because our way into the NCAAs is to either upset a USC or UCLA or to outright win the Big West Conference tournament, which is getting tougher and tougher and tougher to do.
And then after that matchup with the Bruins and Trojans, you get Santa Barbara, so that kind of kicks off Big West play. I know a big rivalry there. Mm-hmm. Looking at the Big West Conference, Hawaii taking the regular season trophy last year, then Cal Poly won the tournament. So I know you got to believe this conference will be stacked yet again.
Yeah, I mean, it's really, you know, talking to you about it before we got started here, it's really a 4-5 horse race. I mean, there's only six teams, I believe, and any team can win it on any given weekend, and that's great. I mean, you're seeing that through all the sports. All the Big West teams in any sport are becoming nationally announced, nationally pronounced teams, and it's no different in men's tennis.
Now, looking at kind of the latter half of the regular season, as the calendar goes into March, a lot of matches here at home, the tennis courts and the Newport Beach Tennis Club. And I know in mid-March you got Army and Air Force coming in, which I know is a weekend you're excited for.
Yeah, really excited about doing something with the armed forces. We're going to try to get kids involved. We're going to try to get the community involved.
Right.
We're going to call it an armed forces weekend. Army and Air Force have talked to us about putting some things together to really make it a neat event, and we're going to try to do work some stuff with Wounded Warrior Project and do some things there, which I think it'll be an exciting weekend with all three teams playing each other in a round robin format that will take place at Newport Beach Tennis Club, and will be, I think, a great weekend for all involved.
Well, a heavy home slate kind of towards the end of the year. Now, looking at your roster specifically, I know you got the SoCal Six, very catchy name for a talented group of young players there. They're all going to be juniors now this year, so I know you'll expect a lot out of them, but maybe some other guys on the roster you're looking to have big years from.
Yeah, I mean, the SoCal Six is obviously the heart and soul of the team. Right. I mean, they've been together for 3 years now, like you said. The two new Germans, the transfer in Nico Mertens from Nicholls State, ranked 60 in the country early on last season, upset a guy from Texas A&M. We look for big things out of him near the top of the lineup, and really excited about Sebastian Heim, our other German that joined us as well, a freshman, 6'3", big game, big heart, a lot of fun to be around. And of course, there's Tyler Pham, who has quite a story behind him as far as the trials and tribulations that he's had. He's a heck of a tennis player, and we really look for that top of the lineup to be a lot deeper this season than it was last season.
So the 2014-15 season already underway with the fall schedule. Trevor Cronin, going into your ninth year now at the helm, good luck to you this season, and thanks for taking some time with us.
Thanks for having me.
You get all your information on the UC Irvine men's tennis team at UCIrvineSports.com. We'll see you next time, Eater fans.